Deus. You are very, very kind. Thank you. It's a huge honor to be here. I can't believe how long this music has been to you. It's 2023. It's exactly 40 years since we recorded these demos. And back then in the country that we came from, everybody laughed at us. And here we are in Houston. You do realize that I owe these 40 years to people like you. Do a song that's one of my favorite Hell Hammer songs. I wrote it together with Steve Warrior, with whom I formed Hell Hammer. Steve Warrior did the intro to the song, he did the lead vocals. Unfortunately, he's no longer able to play. So the Slaughterwitch will do the intro, and Rockness will do the lead vocals. The song is called The Mont Insanity. Thank you. a little romantic song, a little love ballad called Decapitate. Thank you. it's a bit hotter in Texas than in Nierensdorf where we wrote this stuff. This is called The Reaper.
Thank you.
Dimensions of Doom. Thank you. Thank you. We love you. Thank you.
So I can say this without being bad, but I'm a little drunk.
I just wiped my sweat. You don't have to applaud. In May of 1983, Hellhammer was nearing its end. But Mark Maine and I wrote one final song. The song was only recorded by Celtic Frost and Morgan Terrace, but it was actually the last song of Helen. It's called Visions of Mortality. Thank you. Absolutely. Always here, always here. Always.